For this drill here, this is our underload or fungo tee. Some of you guys may have a fungo, some of you guys may have an underload. For this purpose, he's gonna use the fungo, whichever one it is. It's the same concept as our overload. Try and get your best swing off to the middle of the field. We're trying to train adjustability. You guys can move the tee in, out, up, and down. We think that'd be beneficial for all of you to continue to train the best swing overall.